Okay. A band row. So this is the bent over row. This is in one of the steps, or you can use it in between on a back day, but you're working up to a dumbbell bent row or a barbell bent row. So getting a band, again, one with two handles, and go ahead and step on it. Now it's going to work the same way. Taking a wider stance on the band is going to give you less rubber band to work with, so it's going to be harder. Using one foot or feet close together is going to be a little less resistant, so be a little easier. Now, you're going to lean forwards, contract the core, make sure this is really tight. Your back should be nice and straight. Then roll those shoulders back. See, nice flat back. And you're going to pull the handles back towards the hip bones. You're squeezing the shoulder blades together, and you should feel the movement, the contraction right here on the back. You should really feel the shoulder blades go together. So if you want more resistance, use a thicker band, or you can step further apart. Same thing, roll the shoulders back, get the back flat, core strong. My belly's not hanging down to the ground. And pull those handles back towards the hip bones. So squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Okay, that's it, that's the band row.